everybody. It's the man with no name again. Back in action. So, looks like we're gonna be... I like that pipe in that guy. Just that's... I like the pipe. Cool. So, we're gonna be defending. It looks like we're about... roughly just over halfway. One loss. That measly little... loss. What to do here? We can get 5 and get the newest tank, or I don't know. I don't really know what I want to do. It's just so much. I don't know. It's so hard to make a decision. I'd like to get that artillery, but I don't know. I guess we'll get that tank, because then we can get the Panther or the Tiger. I love it when a plan comes together. So, we'll be able to get 1 mortar strike. Yay. Let's see, level 3, or stage 3, we're going to have supply trucks. And then we're going to get... 2 engineers. And we're also gonna add some field engineers to... Wow, that's 70 perfectly. Good stuff, good stuff. And then what we'll do here is we will add... What is the difference here? 1080 fuel, max range 260. 260, 1080, 740, 48 is 40, 43. So 137, 139. Okay, so it does 2 more millimeters of damage. And then the top MG weapon. It's also 25 points. So if I bought 2 of those, which, you know, is what it is there, I'm gonna need... I have engineers, which is good. Let's see here. Probably what I'm gonna do here. 50 on the tanks. I have that field gun. This is probably going to be a hybrid here. So we'll go ahead and put the Fallschirmjäger and the there. And then believe it or not, those guys... Flamers. I don't think that's gonna do anything, honestly. Oh! Medics. Yep, that's perfect. Medics, there. Yeah, I got that. AT gun. Cool. Only thing I could think of different. I think we'll be fine. If we're not, then, well, we're in trouble. We are in trouble if that's the case. I haven't got to play this map on the channel yet. I do enjoy this map. Quite a bit, actually. Alright, cool. And then I guess just come up here, if you will.
Yep.
Go ahead and send these guys over here. We're gonna close this section off over here. They are not getting up here.
Ja. Jetzt kann es losgehen. Das könnte nicht.
Starting here. Cool. And then we have this one. Bring him up here. Here's that. Might try to put this field gun up top here.
Geht's los?
Jawohl.
I need to be put these mines down, sorry.
Das wurde auch mal Zeit.
Well, you guys come over here. You're gonna be putting mines over this way. We are just gonna make this intersection a big old nightmare for tanks.
Braucht ihr?
Forgot about these guys, that's where I was thinking. Those are the guys I was looking for.
Bereit!
And then, you guys. Come down there and do that.
Wir lauten die Befehle!
Oops. Kinda forgot here.
Befehle?
Didn't forget, but.
Jawohl.
the path that they might take? Not like 100% no, but... we'll just do this.
Rücken wir aus?
All right, cool. Looks good for me.
Was sollen wir tun? Wie lauten die Befehle?
Actually, let's do that first, because they will try to come that way, too.
Haben wir einen Marschbefehl?
There's that one and that one. Probably gonna run out of time. One of two things gonna happen. They're either gonna flank me or I'll get it done. No in between there.
Wie lauten die Befehle? Wir rücken aus!
There's that.
Geht's los?
Alright, cool. We're back over this way.
Jawohl.
Oh, here they come.
Befehle? Jawohl. Befehl wird ausgeführt.
Got four of them now. Maybe that'll help out a little bit. Oh yeah! Someone blew up. Fulcher up there. They're attacking that point hard.
Bereit.
Geht's los?
Rücken wir aus? Ja.
Ja. Was sollen wir tun?
Where's my MG at? There it is. Well, that sounded violent.
Wann geht's endlich los?
He blowed up. Oh, he's got a... Hier ist ein Bazooka. Interesting.
Wann geht's denn endlich los? Ich bin bereit. Unterwegs.
Lost that flag.
Peter, magst du sehen?
Haben wir Spielkarten dabei?
Put them in.
Geht's denn endlich los? Verstanden! Zu Befehl!
Jawohl!
Das war dringend nötig!
Das könnte nützlich.
Deckung! Deckung!
us off too, then, huh?
Geht's los?
Where's my sniper?
Bereit.
What is that gonna look like if he's... Okay. Whoa! Dude, he's got a 152. That's not good. Might as well get out, bro.
Yeah. Alles klar, Männer.
Runter! Feindliches SMG!
Oh, he's going around. That's funny. Nice thing is, I got you're not doing anything now, buddy. Uh-oh.
I don't want to do it for me!
Wait, what? When did he get there? That's not good at all. They're finding the... They found the nooks and crannies.
Granate raus! Stellung halten!
Alright. Here it goes.
Rücken wir auf!
Oh yeah! Well duh, let's get in this tank then.
Was zum Teufel macht ihr da? Feuer erwidern!
Wann geht's los?
Oh, here comes the tank. Dang, 485s. That's crazy. I'm gonna rove.
Come
on, guys. Thanks, Carmen.
Wie lauten die Befehle?
Wir brauchen noch mehr Leute am Panzer!
Ich werf eine Handgranate!
Constantino wire to... Oh, I broke him. That was three tanks we've taken out with engineers. That's awesome. Alright, go ahead and...
Mir nach!
Say that was a pretty successful venture there, especially for all the kills that we got with the tank, without tanks pretty much. Three tanks with that's so funny. So yeah, we'll just go ahead and dismiss those guys. That guy, though, that guy's a hero. Only 40. Wow. Max? Is that his name? Max? Yeah. Max did his job. He got the Iron Cross. Go ahead and dismiss them. Resupply all. And with that, guys, there's another successful defense. I actually saw where, you know, possible outcomes were going to be. And anyway, I dismissed that tank. Anyway, yeah, we'll call it there. And we'll see you all in the next video. Thanks for watching.